Don't play with her, don't be dishonest. Ay, still not a.
Yo, this is my outfit, pretty, pretty, pretty. Here got my little vanity. They got me a vanity to put around so I can get ready right here. And it's us, pink and blue, my two favorite colors. Look at us. Pretty, we ready to go out and have fun. Yeah, you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So I charged my camera up, so I'm trying not to use too much juice and get the ears in the out. But let me show y'all the room because I almost forgot. Okay. This light hit over here too. I think this is where my videos might be at. Might take some pictures over here too though. But yeah, let me show y'all the room so we could go. Cause
so you walk in, here go our full kitchen. We have a full kitchen. We have a refrigerator, freezer, microwave, and an oven. We got the stove, the sink, and the dishwasher. Pretty, we got the seat in there. And we got a view right here of Las Vegas. If I didn't say that's where we were going, y'all, we was going to Las Vegas. We here. As y'all can see, the blue beats.
the black jeans. Hey. Let me see your piece, babe. Let me see your piece, period. You know I'm twin for real. You know I'm twin for real. Gotta match my baby fly. Period. Hey y'all, so we just came to the Grand, the MGM. But yeah, y'all, so we just came to the MGM. It's real cute in here. Baby nervous on the camera, but we not gonna talk about that. But it's real cute, as y'all can see. I love this in here. Y'all, he's doing his big one by showing me what I need to see up in Big B. But we about to go to the strip. Oops, I didn't do it. I didn't touch it. Did y'all see that face? Oh my God. He's about to cut into me on the trip. I almost touched the door. But yeah, so we about to go to the strip right now. And we about to go get our drinks from there because he was trying to find, what you trying to find, babe?
Fat Tuesdays.
He was trying to find Fat Tuesdays, if y'all didn't hear him. But we couldn't find it. So he took me to the strip. This is where we was at. That's where we was at though. Tell them about the MGM, quick little backstory.
I want to get drunk.
We're about to get drunk, y'all. I'm gonna hit y'all back. Period. Babe, come show your fit. Y'all, there go the Statue of Liberty. I know her name now. I forgot it at first, but it's okay. But yeah, so there she go right there. There go my twin. There go Simba. Yeah. We walk into the strip right now. We actually on the block of the strip. Right now, I'm about to get our drinks. Pretty. You know you the coldest. Yeah, they got the male strippers up in this thing. Period. Not to bring my coat back outside.
I think this one.
Sun heading this way. Oh, I remember you. Let me show y'all, because that was in my way. So he buying our drinks, so I might go sit over here and be like in disguise, but not in disguise because I'm not high. I ain't never high at it for no peace. You know you're the coolest, you know you're the coolest. But let me see where you at. Y'all see you sipping, right? What you got to say about your drink? He said that's at Casamigos. Y'all, we going to dinner later on tonight. I can't really tell y'all too much of what we doing, cause they know everything. I'm just.
They're ready to see me anyway.
Pretty. Let's do a little Q&A. So,
If you could choose one celebrity to go to Las Vegas with, who would you choose?
A celebrity?
Cause he lit. My favorite, cause he lit.
So I spent a lot of money.
You feel me? We're about to finish these right now.
Tell them to drink responsibly.
Drink responsibly.
Copyrighted bed.
Copyrighted bed. This the motherfucking Hey y'all, this is the first vacation trip vlog, however you wanna say it. So like, you two don't do too much on this video. Do too much on the next video. I don't even know. Baby, I'm out here trying to have fun. I'm here for a good time, not a long time. That's what you gotta know.
Where's the tip go? I think it's pro. This is nice.
Which one's like mine is?
It's showing you because you're showing that you still got that and I got all of this.
Oh, you saying it's gone. Your drink gone. Oh! Yo, his cup gone. This ice. Y'all see it stuck? Hold on, let me do mine too. Tell them about the Chinese. Tell them about the lady. Tell them about the lady. Come on.
I usually go with that lady for $20.
Yo, we out here. What I say? What's the last thing I said? I'm out here. I can't see myself. Oh, this is dangerous. Y'all, my vision getting blurred. We gonna have to talk to y'all later. Hey y'all, hey. It's around about 2 hours later and I ain't never taking no nap. I ain't lying. Took that little nap in the car and while we was waiting for our Uber. And I'm straight now, not gonna lie to you. But I kinda still do feel, you know, I don't know how to explain how I feel, but I know I don't feel 100% as I did walking into Vegas. So, hold on. Okay, boom. But yeah, so like I said, I know I don't feel the same as I did walking into Vegas. So since I don't, babe, we got some food. So let me tell y'all what we got. We was gonna get some Raising Cane's because I never had that before. And they always be wanting to give me stuff that I never had, especially when I with him. But let me call him and tell him he outside. But yeah, he be wanting me to try new stuff. So we was gonna try Raising Cane's. Especially stuff that we've never had in the city. Like stuff, you know what I'm saying? Stuff. Yeah, he outside, babe.
Okay.
His name, Javier. You see him? Let me see.
Let's put Camilla. Yeah.
Okay. All right, bye. Be careful. Okay. Anyways, so yeah. So he be wanting me to try new stuff that I ain't had before. So we was gonna get some Raising Cane's, but I didn't like how they wasn't trying to let me switch my sauce, and I don't know if I would have gone to like that. I already don't feel good. So I would try to try nothing new and I was gonna like it. So boom. I love my vanity, like I love everything about this trip. Like you could see my feet down here. I love it here, y'all. We took a we had got in the jacuzzi. Oh y'all, let me show y'all the bathroom over here. I don't even think I showed y'all, and if I did, I didn't know earlier. So we got a his and we have a her. Well, it is his and it's mine. So we got a his and her sink, shower, my bad. We got a his and her shower, and we have a his and a her sink, period. Cause like, don't play. And then, like I said, this is our bathroom. Don't mind our room, because we have been living in here now for a couple hours. So, shoot.
This was mine's, but this what we was tow up. I was tow up. He wasn't even tow up. He was straight. But yeah, that was his. And boom, we got a little ice maker. And we gotta wash that out. I'm not about to play with them. But yeah, so we having us a little date night. I don't even think I told y'all what food we got yet, but we do have food on the way. And he went to the store to go get some. I don't want to say snacks because he didn't go get no snacks. Let me turn this light off. But y'all see the vibes that we going for. We going for like a little date night. So, yeah, I got the placemats. Well, I got one down. You know, I'm about to grab the other one. So boom, got the placemats, and then I don't know what these are, but I'm gonna put them down for our food to sit on there. I'm probably gonna, you know, boom, boom. I was gonna get some candles, right? But I'm like, man, we could do this. That's so romantic. Like, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, let me turn this light back on. So I can show y'all. Hey, girl. Yeah, girl. But yeah, so this is our living room, our fireplace that definitely give off heat, babes. Our couch look kind of messed up, but y'all get the gist. Like, y'all get the gist. And then we have another little seat over here. We have a little rocking chair. It's big, y'all. We have put it on a patio. And y'all, we got a little jacuzzi tub. We had gotten that too. But yeah, we had the little chair out here. We had put it on the balcony. Look at our view, though. Motherfucking period. My baby did that. He definitely did his big one. He goes out for his girl every time, right? Y'all, he do his big one with me every time. But yeah, so let me show y'all. That's my jacket, y'all, that I had on when we was in a car. Because y'all know I was a little sick and I was cold. And baby was making me feel good. And that's his shirt that he had on. Like I said, we did just get out the jacuzzi tub. And yeah, it's the room, bathroom, vanity, living room. Oh, let me show y'all the other patio. Make sure I get everything in the vlog. Because y'all, I'm obsessed with this. Like, this room right here. This is my first vacation too, by the way. And I honestly have to say, he did his big one. Like, y'all, I can't stress it enough. Because who y'all know? I don't know why he keep locking it, because it keep getting stuck. But this is the other patio right here. Period. We on the 32nd floor and it's 36th floor, so we basically really at the top of the top. Yes, babes, we at the palms, as y'all can see. Well, y'all can't really see it, but y'all can see the light over there. We at the palms, babes. Let me see if y'all can see the but y'all can't really see nothing too much though because it's dark now. But y'all, it's giving our patio, our other patio is on the other side. But that's the view that y'all just seeing on the other side. And there's this side. I just really love it. Like, y'all, I love the lights. I'm more of like a light girly. And I love it. Like, oh my God. I cried. I did. Am I about to sit up here and lie to y'all? No, I cried. I definitely did, y'all. I love this. Like, never got treated as a woman, as a girl. You know what I'm saying? First Valentine's Day. And y'all, it's currently the 21st/22nd. And he got me out of the town. Maybe somewhere I ain't never been before. Y'all, he had me on a plane too. I ain't gonna lie, I cried on a plane too. Y'all gonna see all of that, but it's just like, I just want to talk to y'all because, you know, he gone. And I'm just in here by myself chilling, and my camera's about to die. But yeah, I'm about to chill some more, and hopefully he's still not here so I could talk to y'all some more. But I'm about to charge my... Oh, is he okay? Hey, babes. Are you okay? What's wrong? I'm sorry. I was vlogging. Sorry. Sexy papa bag. Back with the food. How was your ride? Your trip by yourself? I was worried about you.
Were you?
Yes, I was worried about you.
You had them folks thinking about me.
Huh?
What you had them folks thinking about?
I told them where you was going to go get the stuff. Come to the store. I was missing.
Come on.
Let's go do Disney. They could do Disney. Woo! Y'all see his chest out. Don't look too hard. Come on. Let's go. Give it here. Give it here. Give it here. The jacket. Give it here.
Jacket?
Yes. Thank you. Let me show y'all what we got. I think I want the camera over here. Cause it's more light that way. Let me show y'all what we got. So, first of all, they got a Sprite. Three. And I got a water. Bags of curd, babe. Y'all gotta hurry up, because our food already took a long time to come. And I wanted to still be there. So, yeah. Okay, boom. We both have some cheese fries with lemon pepper seasoning. Come on, babe. Yes. Here's mine. Yeah. How have our trip been so far? Our first trip together.
Great.
Literally. Here's mine. I have some hot sauce and then mild. And here's a Bailey right here. I got us some ranch. To dip it. And here go his. Here's our Hawaiian. They look good, y'all. Okay. Great.
We got to eat the camera?
No. I just want to talk close to you. First night. First baby. And we didn't do breakfast. Same incident. Turn it off. But yeah, y'all, so that's what I got, that's what he got, and we'll show y'all the bottle still we got. Cause the party didn't stop. Y'all, cause I got sick, huh? Nope. No. We just got it, like a crack, got it. What's this one? Bellar Bloom. Then, oh, that's juice. And then we have Rosé. So if I put these in the freezer, and I'm gonna come back after we're done with our food, and we're gonna take some celebratory shots for, what the celebratory shots for?
Our first
engagement. Mm-hmm, and it's a what? It's a